What's good, everybody? I'm your host, Enough Said, and I'm in the building, baby, with DTQ. You know these ladies, sisters of hip-hop, been putting it out for a minute. Yo, tell the people where you from.
Gastonia.
The Gas House, baby. Yo, and they raw and uncut like you ain't never seen, but these ladies have a very special ministry. And I want you to pay attention real close, kids, to what it is that they do and where they specialize at. Talk to the people.
DTQ is just straight-up testimony rap. We've been doing it about 2 years. God put the ministry in our heart at the point of my life change, coming from out of the street life to coming to Him. I remember my sister came to me, she said, "Yo, Tanji, I got a hook. You need to go ahead and write to it." She gave me the hook, and I said, "No, I can't do it. My spirit not sitting right anymore." Not to know that God was calling me to be a real minister, so I'm grateful to Him for that. But you can check us out at DTQ27.com, Facebook, with YouTube.com, DTQ, pray for me, that's where we at, just about
to serve. Hold on, Tanya, because you got to tell the people what you specialize in, who you love to work with, who is it you have the largest impact with?
My largest impact, youth.
There it is.
That's my main focus is the youth. We get to them first, and then hopefully we pull their family in. It's about being family-oriented, coming together as a whole under Christ.
Amen.
Starting with the kids.
And that's what the Word of God says, and a child shall lead them. And the beautiful thing about this ministry is they have the ability to get into the youths, the youth. Can I say youths? Is that all right?
Yeah.
They get into the youths, and they work with them to the point of cultivating them to who Christ would call them to be. In addition to that, it trickles into the mom and dad. You see the hook, you follow it, hook, line, and sinker. Next thing you know, everybody in the house, words from the Lord. Hood TV always brings it to you raw and uncut, baby, the way the Word of God is, raw and uncut. Now, ladies, I want y'all to give a little freestyle taste for them. Go and give them something right now on the camera, so let them know that Hood TV is for real.
Yay. Moving in and out, that's what I'm all about. Doing what I gotta do to serve my God. He's the one up above, the one who's giving love, the one who's cherishing all like a hand filled with blood.
That's what's up. You heard it first again. My name is Enough Said, ripping and representing the one and only Jesus Christ, the head of everybody like supposed to be. And if not, you need to get in where you fit in, right next to the cross of Jesus Christ. That's what's up. Enough Said is my name. Hood TV, we're in the building. Get at you.
Thank you.
All right, that's what's up.